Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I am going to show you how to make vegan Parmesan cheese. You guys asked for this video. This is a very easy recipe, and if you want to see how I make it, stay tuned. We're going to start off with hemp seeds, and I like to use hemp seeds because they're full of omega-3 fatty acids. And to me, they're the healthiest seed on the planet, in my opinion, next to chia seeds. You can use other nuts and seeds such as cashews, sunflower seeds, pumpkin seeds for this recipe, but I prefer hemp seeds because they sort of have a cheesy taste. Next, we're gonna add some pink Himalayan crystal salt. You need salt for this recipe. If you don't wanna use it, you can leave it out. I don't know how it will taste. This is about 3/4 teaspoon of salt. But I prefer to use pink salt because that's my salt of choice. It is an alkaline salt, so it's not gonna make you feel bad. This is about 1/4 teaspoon of garlic powder or garlic granules, whatever you have on hand, both will work. And last but not least, we've got 3 tablespoons of nutritional yeast, and that is what gives this the cheesy flavor. And also, everything that I'm using, I will put links below in the description box so you can see exactly which products I used for this recipe. For this recipe, I am going to use my food processor. You do not have to use a food processor. You can use a blender. I love this little food processor. I know I haven't done many videos showing my food processor, but this thing is a little workhorse and it's inexpensive. At least as far as food processors go. This is so easy. Add the hemp seeds. Also, it's about 3/4 cups of hemp seeds. I don't think I told you that in the beginning. Add your nutritional yeast. Add your garlic powder. Add your pink salt. Also, the other thing I want to tell you about salt, adjust the salt to taste. You may need more salt. Put your lid on your food processor, and then what you're gonna do is pulse your mixture until it is the consistency that you want it to be. It may take you a minute, maybe 2 minutes. Just let it run, let the food processor run until you get like a Parmesan, grated Parmesan or ground Parmesan cheese look. That's the consistency that you're looking for. You'll see in just a sec what I'm talking about. So I took the lid off so you can get a closer look. It's not quite fine enough for me, so I'm gonna put the lid back on and continue pulsing it until it's a little finer for me. So I pulsed it a little more and now it is perfect. So I have removed it from the food processor and put it back in the mason jar. And this is how I'm gonna store it in the jar. And I'm gonna put a lid on it and keep it in a refrigerator. It lasts for weeks in a refrigerator. Like I've had it in there probably about 8 weeks and it was fine. But you see that consistency, and you can put this on top of anything. And if you feel like you need more garlic, put more garlic in it. If you need more salt, put more salt. Even if you feel like you need more nutritional yeast, you can put it in there. Adjust the ingredients for your tastes. But there you have it, vegan Parmesan cheese. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend. Don't forget to subscribe. And until next time, y'all, take care. Love y'all.